Grasp. Aaron Ramsey. Well, he's got support here.
A chance!
Good play by the defenders, really, to force that error when it came to the shot. It's a long way wide.
Yeah, he just lost his shape completely and made a real hash of that strike.
Christian Eriksen, Alexis Sanchez. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Eriksen. The referee's given the free kick.
Alderweireld!
Well, all credit for shooting. It wasn't a very good shot. Francis Coquelin. And Tottenham get it back again. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Jan Vertonghen. Christian Eriksen. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. And that goes back to the goalkeeper, Cech. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
And it goes for goal!
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Aaron Ramsey. Into the attacking third. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Giving the ball away now. Aaron Ramsey keeping the move going.
Ozil! And it's in by the post.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
Oh, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
And the goal for Arsenal in the 31st minute, number 11, Mesut Ozil.
Moussa Dembele. Now he's looking for support. Mesut Ozil. Olivier Giroud. What a fine save! He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession. And here's the shot! Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner, though. A goal to the good, of course. Alexis Sanchez. Good link up.
Here's a chance.
Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Alexis Sanchez. Francis Coquelin. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Lovely one-touch football. Giroud! Opportunity now! Settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Shot on! Great stop. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Alexis Sanchez is penalised here. Well, that was spot on from Mesut Ozil in the first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Nacho Monreal.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Mesut Ozil. Francis Coquelin. Alexis Sanchez. He has cleared the danger, and now a throw-in. Alexis Sanchez. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Now the shot! Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably. A good challenge by the defender. That is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Mertesacker. Arsenal have scored!
A goal for Mertesacker, and to volley with that kind of accuracy, bottom right, takes some doing, you know.
One team really on their game today,
goal scorer for Arsenal,
the other very off-colour. Eriksen. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently, he's having a good game. Alexis Sanchez. Koscielny. Mesut Ozil. Christian Eriksen. Olivier Giroud. Very weak challenge. And this is going to be a throw.
Substitution taking place.
Alexis Sanchez. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. A well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, they do, and he did anticipate it and collected it comfortably in the end.
Kane. That will help ease the pressure. Alexis Sanchez. Santi Cazorla. He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, and when you are caught that far off, you have to wonder about the awareness of the player going forward.
Sanchez. Santi Cazorla. And he gives it back to his teammate. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Mason. And in goes the cross. And his cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. Aaron Ramsey. Tottenham get it back again. To try and hit it now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. So they're setting up for the corner. Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Substitution for Spurs coming up. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They're getting set for the corner.
Going on is number 11.
Another corner for them. Alexis Sanchez. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Sanchez. And the board shows three added minutes. Free kick given. And it is very late in the day here. Eric Lamella. Eriksen. Cross comes in now. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, it's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, it's probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get.
A goal from Dembele for the keeper. Well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
That's the end of the match. 3-1, the final score. It's a great game to win, a great way to win it, and